Solved how to fix path of exile freezing on Windows. 1. End unnecessary programs via WTM. 2. Update your graphics driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 3. Run your game, Steam, as an administrator. Like this. 4. Verify the integrity of your game files in Steam. 5. Increase virtual memory. 6. Check for Windows updates. 7. Remove and reinstall Steam. 8. Clean the interior of your PC.